I don't even know how it happened. It just happened. The next thing I know, I'm on a parkway going to Newark. And I will always tell you, no, I'm not ready right now. I got a lot of stuff going on. Because at the time when I met you, a lot of stuff was going on in my life. And I'm saying, no, not right now, not right now. Give me a minute. Let me get this together. I don't want to put this much pressure on you. And then time passed. And now I'm here today to tell you, I'm ready, baby. Sure. And there's nothing that no one or anything can ever know between us, ever. So it will always be until death do us part. No matter what, we will not get out.